All right, thank you, and again, my apologies for this delay. It is not...